So this Saturday we've had our open day down here at the ship. Been real fun. We've had a lot of opportunities, different stations for people to come and see what we're involved in and see how they can get involved as well. Today I got to work at our water and sanitation station. We've had lots of people come through. We've had them bring in a jug of dirty water. And it's a bit of a visual aid to just sort of show them some of the things that people are drinking and washing in PNG.
Inspiring, and I think in a world where there's lots and lots of bad news all the time, I love coming to a good news story and being involved, and now I feel like I'm part of it a bit, which is great. It's a very practical way of helping people and giving them hope. We saw the Days for Girls station and we thought we need to help out here, so we decided then and there to go shopping. So we went shopping at Spotlight, who very kindly gave us a 50% discount when we told them what we were doing. Yeah. So we bought more. We bought twice as much. Yeah.
When I hear reports and see reports of what the ship ministry is doing in my nation, as a Papua New Guinean, because I know the need is great. And to have Townsville come on board, and Townsville residents, business houses and churches come on board, it's just an amazing partnership.